We are cooking with Kyle today, and he's got quite a different salsa for us today. It's the official start of summer this week, so we're combining two fresh summer flavors into a salsa. This looks delicious. It smells delicious.
It is just, it's unique and it's different, and we can do a couple of different things with it, and it's super easy. But yeah, for a quick appetizer, that's something that can be done in advance for a really hot day, freshest stuff of summer. Basically what we've done, and the recipe should already be up, we just take cucumber, a couple of cucumbers, hollow them,
seed
them out.
Cucumber into salsa before.
And you know what? There's a first time for everything, and it will make a believer out of you. It's a little bit like a melon. Use about a half of either a red or a green bell pepper. A jalapeno, again, seed it, chop it for some heat. You can add a second one. This is fairly bland, but just depends.
And make sure you have gloves on when you do that. The very first time I ever made salsa, my hands were on fire for about 2 days
after.
Well,
and then let me tell you, you also want to make sure that you wash them thoroughly, because the other thing is you can start rubbing your eyes or rubbing whatever.
I've done that.
Yeah, it wasn't good, was it?
No.
You will never make that mistake again. A couple of Roma tomatoes. Onion, actually smaller than this, I would use about half to three quarters, a little bit of garlic, I did a little bit of salt, and then I've also added some cilantro and some fresh parsley. Now, here's the flip side of that. I do want you to try it, but the thing is, this also would be an amazing complement to fish, and really kind of even chicken. What I would do to maybe change it, let's just say, so there are some people in the world who really love cilantro, others can't stand it. If you don't want to use the cilantro, substitute mint, fresh mint, and you could also add just a little bit of crumbled feta, and that would give it a kind of a different flavor component.
Wow, okay.
But this is just a really different, unique salsa. Best of summer, it's all easy to do. Lime juice, I used about a tablespoon. Give it a shot, see what you think.
Well, first, though, why do you have to hollow the cucumber?
You don't want the seeds.
Why not?
Well, because you really, it's kind of pithy. It's not necessarily something that you want.
I'm going to do this.
Instead of chips,
you're going to be so healthy. Because I'm anti-carb.
Okay.
I'm going to try it like
this. You could try some cucumber with it. See, we could stuff the cucumber.
Cucumber salsa boat.
You could actually do a round cucumber.
Wait, I forgot to ask how hot this is.
It's not.
Okay.
It's not.
It's going to be too late.
This one is not. That one is not. You should be fine.
That's really good.
Isn't that good? Just a really fresh, different flavor.
You could have tricked me and put habanero peppers in there.
I would not do that to you.
My nose is already running.
There you go.
This is, it's not spicy. It's delicious. And the cucumber you can taste in there. It's really good.
Uh-huh.
I love combining this with salsa and guacamole as well. Okay, now I'm going to try it with cucumber. We still have time, right? Here I am eating salsa on the air.
I'm telling you.
It's so good, though.
It actually is.
Why don't you try some here?
Different and good. Okay.
Here, there you go.
Point is.
Wait, I lost the salsa.
You lost the salsa.
Okay, hang on.
You need to try it this way. See, if I do it for you, I bet you.
You do it much fancier than me.
There you are. There's a nice one.
You go ahead.
Okay.
And while you're here, since we do have 30 extra seconds, I want you to show us some fancy chopping, some
fancy
chef chopping.
What kind of chopping do you want me to do?
Mincing, like you do.
Well, okay, I would actually need a real cutting board as opposed to the little plastic thing here. But are you just, you want me to?
No, fast.
Oh, fast, okay.
Like they do in the
movies. That's gonna make a noise.
That's not fast.
I know, but it's going to make a noise.
You're being too delicate.
It's going to mess up our cooktop because I need an actual cutting
board. Oh, okay. Well, you're taking care of station equipment.
What you're wanting, you want something more like that.
Yeah.
Okay, I can do that, but I need a cutting board to do it.
I don't know why. I'm fascinated by that.
It's easy to do.
Okay, well, you can find this recipe on our website, cucumber salsa, KFOR.com.